the Bhandari Group of Hospitals and Institution modestly presents itself as the largest teaching institution with more than 100 medical, dental, nursing, paramedical and vocational teaching and training programs. BGHI is the only medical college which can boast of having super speciality programs DM, MCH in all the subjects. The institution is backed up by a very large hospital having a capacity of 1,330 beds. The group chairman, Dr. Vinod Bhandari, has revolutionized medical infrastructure in central India by creating a chain of multi and super speciality hospitals and academic centers. Bhandari Group benchmarks only against the best institutions around the country. That is why we are proud to have the finest medical facilities at BGHI campus, a dedicated faculty comprising thought leaders and practicing professionals and innovative teaching methodology. In the second decade of 21st century, BGHI founded Learning Academy of Simulation, Education and Research, LASER, a foremost institute in world and one of its kind in India. LASER is the biggest of its kind animal tissue wet lab and dry lab facility available in this part of the globe to train medical professionals, practitioners and surgeons as well as surgical assistants and technicians round the year. Welcome to Sri Aurobindo College of Dentistry, a leading visionary in dental care. Here, we come with an extremely strong professional team of dentists contributing wide range of preventive, diagnostic and treatment services. Sri Aurobindo College of Dentistry was born in the year 2006 under the flagship of Bhandari Group of Hospitals and Institutions and soon received recognition by the Dental Council of India and affiliation to DAVV Indore. Over the years, it has evolved into a multifaceted institution that is well recognized for excellence in its fields of specialization. The institution has excellent infrastructure facilities with latest state-of-the-art dental equipments. All the latest dental materials for clinical procedures are available for undergraduate and postgraduate training programs. Lecture halls with latest audiovisual aids, phantom head labs for preclinical training, and seminar CDE rooms are just a few of them. Students are exposed to well-equipped laboratories and the best of diagnostic and surgical equipments such as cone beam computed tomography and surgical microscope, which are counted as the latest advances in dentistry and moreover are beyond the DCI requirements for the institute. The hospital is a hub to specialty clinics including a high-tech implant and laser clinic, a center for conscious sedation, which are all run under the guidance of experienced teachers. Other than just the academic development of a student, the institute gives equal importance to an overall personality development by stressing on their communication skills and various cultural and sports activities. Hostel facilities are available for boys and girls with a pleasant atmosphere. We also undertake dental camps in rural areas as a part of the training. Student evaluation of staff performance is also carried out regularly. This lends a degree of transparency to the student-staff interaction. We believe research is one of our key pillars, which facilitates successful outcomes and reduces possible adverse reactions. Our motto is to provide diagnosis of patients at finest molecular level so that each and every individual gets his or her best possible treatment.